Even though the new Korean drama of actor Ji Chang Wook, Lovestruck in the City, has not started airing on TV yet, it looks like there is a new project that the actor will do right away. According to report from Sports World, they revealed that Ji Chang Wook has been offered the main lead role of the new Netflix drama based on the Naver Wetun, An Irisu Manara. An Irisu Manara is about the growth of a girl who meets an immature magician, and the role that Ji Chang Wook was offered is a mysterious character who is known to ask the question, "Do you believe in magic?" to everyone he meets. So the possibility that he'll be starring in An Irisu Manara as well has fans excited for his grand return to the K-drama scene. Meanwhile, Kak Hae-ib's upcoming original drama Lovestruck in the City has postponed its premiere date. Lovestruck in the City, previously known as City Couples Way of Love, is a short-form romance drama that follows the realistic love lives of young people fighting to survive in the hectic city. It is being produced with multiple seasons in mind, and the first is titled My Lovable Camera Thief. It stars Ji Chang Wook, Kim Ji Won, Kim Min So, So Joo Yeon, Ryu Kyung Soo, and Han Ji In. On November 24, it was reported that a background actor, extra, on Lovestruck in the City had tested positive for COVID-19. Filming temporarily ground to a halt as all cast and crew members underwent testing for COVID-19. Lovestruck in the City had previously planned to premiere on December 8. The drama will premiere now on December 22 at 5 p.m. KST. Are you excited for the new project of Ji Chang Wook? What are your thoughts on this? Please like, comment and subscribe to my channel for more updates of our favorite Korean dramas and Korean actors. Thank you for watching.